you know what? It really isn't worth all this trouble, though. But you want to hear? You want to hear a joke? Why did the Roman cross the road?
I don't know why.
Man, it doesn't even matter. Why was she out of the kitchen anyway?
Wow, very mature. In the early 1900s, a growing amount of women were content to having a limited role in society. OMG! A numerous amount of women helped bring about the progressive reforms and won the right to vote. Yes! Let's go back in time to the 1900s and see the difference from now and then. Follow me.
We achieve our goals by getting an education. Most of us women become nurses or teachers. Many of us white women tackle the problems we see in our society.
I became a secretary of the New Consumers League, during which I traveled to many organizations. I organized 60 leagues in 20 states. This later prepared me for the organizations of the New York Child Labor Committee. In later years, I helped to organize the NAACP and became the founding member of the Women's International League for Peace and Freedom. Then, in the Nation Women's Suffrage Association, I served as vice president, which allowed me to voice my opinion.
Even though I think that men should have all the rights and power, there were many organizations like the NWSA and the AWSA that thought that there should be equal rights around the world for men and all men.
These organizations promoted the passing of the women's suffrage on the state and local level. They pushed for an amendment guaranteeing women the right to vote. After many struggles, the 19th Amendment was passed.
Speaker. I began my rights for racial and women's rights in Memphis. I was ordered to sit in a different car on a train. They had to forcibly remove me. In many of my writings, I write about the injustice in Southern United States. Later in my life, I began a founding member of the NAACP and the NACW. I ran for Illinois state legislator, and I was the first black woman to run for state.
Yes, the 19th Amendment provided men and women with equal rights. The amendment gave all citizens the right to vote. This is why the women's rights movement and the struggle to abolish slavery were supported by each other.
I thought I could improve families by promoting birth control.
I am a child of 11 brothers and sisters. I believe women have the right to know.
I founded the American Control League,
and I believe women should be able to decide if pregnancy would be the right decision for them, to have physically and mentally healthy lives. I have written in newspapers, started organizations, and tried everything, but my planning birth control clinic was still raided.
A few months after her death, birth control was legalized for married couples in the United States. Women need to have rights. If women didn't have rights today, this would be a messed up world. Men would have control over women.
Hey, what's wrong with that?
Women wouldn't be allowed to vote, and women ultimately would be pumping out babies every day. Ideals I think are right. Now let's go to recent times for Q&A at random places. First random place, we'll be going to the Castaic Sports Complex. How much do they really know about Margaret Sanger, Ida B. Wells, and much more about the women's rights?
What do you think about women's rights?
I believe women should have the same exact rights as men, because we were all born equal, and why should we get put down just because men think they're more macho and stuff? I mean, we should all have the same rights.
I agree with you.
Thank you.
Do you know any woman that helped with the women's rights movement?
I know Margaret Sanger.
What did she do?
Build up a whole she just combined a bunch of women in this little group.
Do you know what the group's called?
The Women's Suffrage.
Close enough. Negative effects are on women's rights.
I don't know.
Do you know what the 19th Amendment is?
No.
Do you know what women's rights is?
to have jobs and be like high up
and vote,
yeah.
Do you think men have more control over women? And why?
Well, they're acting like, you know, like an ass.
What?
And you just have to set them straight, like, give them duty.
But do you think women should have more control over men, though?
Yeah, if the guy's being a jerk. Yeah.
Okay. Do you know what women's right is?
No.
Anything about it? Do you talk to any girls? Ever?
What do women earning the right to vote mean to you?
Ooh, well, it means a lot because I'm a woman today, and I think that I have just as much say and understanding as any American citizen. So it means a lot that I can feel empowered to make a difference in our country.
Could you explain to me what the 19th Amendment is?
It comes after the 18th.
Good. And now, the 19th Amendment is?
Part of the Declaration of Independence.
That's correct, I think.
No.
It's the Constitution. It is sad to say that people don't know anything about women's rights. They don't know who Margaret Sanger, Ida B. Wells, so on and so forth is.
The idea to stand and fight. I do believe there's a dream for everyone.
I don't know. Why?
It doesn't matter, really. What? Oh, wait, why was she out of the kitchen anyway?
Douche.
I thought I could control
over women.
Shut up!
What'd
you say, guys?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Say hi.
There's some Dale people and I'm so...
Oh, baby.
Here they come.
They're actually jail people. That's scary.
Yeah, they're actually in jail.
They are actually in jail, and they're my boyfriend.
They're your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Nikki, you're so horrible.
They're only in jail for 20 July. Let's kill the guards. I'll strangle him.
Get him.
Wait, what? Do you think men are better than women?
No, some women are really strong.
Okay, don't BS this. Be honest, yeah, if you want something good. Why though? Why?
Because women are just, I don't know, they always beat up guys. They always
beat up guys. Women beat up guys? Guys beat up women. Are you crazy? Hello, do you see these bruises somewhere?
God.
Yes, the 19th Amendment. And we need killing the guard! Yeah, yeah! And that ended the women's suffrage movement. Welcome to the documentary on women's rights. Hope you liked it. Have a lovely day.
Wait, where are my keys?
Oh. Lauren, what do you think about women's rights? They are awesome. Woo! Women's rights! Women's rights! Amanda, can I ask you what you think about women's rights?
No.
Do you think guys are buttheads?
No.
Yes! Yes, they are!
Women's rights?
You just don't have a voice.
Women's rights are stupid! You guys are stupid! Think women's rights are stupid!
Anything!
Ciao! Wait, I need my key, Nicole! My key!
Yeah.
I need my key!
Why is it in that, Nicole?
Oh, man. How massive and negative effects are on women's rights?
Thank you.
19th Amendment?
Yeah.
The Volstead Act?
is that it? Yeah.
Well, what about it? Like, what do you think about it? And